What's up, everyone? I am back, driving the most manly car in the entire game, so this should be fun. Considering I'm driving a pink Toyota car thing, whatever the hell this thing is called, Vitz. This thing is like a little bucket of manliness. It's fucking brilliant. Could say an interesting turn of events. Okay, that was bad. I'm sorry. That was bad. That wasn't even funny. That was stupid. I apologize for my existence. Anyway, on with the race. Let's just all forget that I even said anything. I think that's a good idea. Why the hell am I even in the lead? Thank you. That was actually a pretty good one. Didn't spin, but still. That was a good one. Alright, anyway, let's watch the replay of that little bucket of manliness going around the track here. Look at that fucking thing. I want to know who the fuck made that car. I want to know who the fuck programmed that car into the game. That was the moment where I took the lead, somehow. Sliding a bit there. Yeah, Tokyo is a pretty long track. Can't believe I won that. Unbe-fucking-leavable. Can't wait to see that spin finish. It was a pretty good one. Nice. Yep, definitely a good one. Alright, well, that'll do for that one. Peace out.